It was like this religious calling or something. He had to.
Oh, by the way, Richie, before I forget, how is it left with the Carver people?
Oh, oh, stick it down your throat. I'm watching from the bathroom, making sure I don't
choke
from the words you spoke when you're screaming at the mirror. Now you're sitting in the cafeteria. Shutting clementines and orange bacteria. Tell your throat a dozen times, like, yeah, yeah. You turn orange to orange juice. Enter there and spit it out of you. Your body is imperfectly perfect. Everyone's with the other one's working. No orange juice.
Don't touch me!